Hey, man.
What's going on?
Nicole here was telling us about your work.
We've heard great things.
Yeah, sounds cool.
And we just love to take a look, you know, as connoisseurs of art.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, no?
Oh. Hey, please, give me my back. No.
Oh, man, he is, like, totally trembling. You must really have something to hide.
Here we go.
Here we go. Oh, man.
Let me see. Dude.
Yeah, this isn't creepy at all.
I was looking for my brother.
No. No, this is called stalking.
What's going on?
Here's the starring lady.
What? This creep was spying on us last night. He's probably gonna save this one for later.
See, you can tell that he knows it was wrong, but... Man, that's the thing about perverts. It's hardwired into them, you know? They just can't help themselves. So... You just have to take away his toy.
No, please, not the camera.
No, no, wait, wait, wait. Tommy. It's okay. Here you go, man. Come on, let's go. The game's about to start.
Boo.
Hey, Nat! Come on. No, this is called stalking.
No, this is called stalking. 这是跟踪狂，这是在跟踪。
这个叫做
stalking, 这个叫做跟踪。
Yeah.
这个叫做跟踪。
这个 this 的意思就是说这样子的事情，你在
行为，
你这个行为是 very good. This is called stalking. 嗯
哼。This is called stalking. 嗯。
Stalking.
What's going on?
What's going on? 怎么了？发生什么事了？
Yeah, very good.
Here's the starring lady.
Here's the starring lady. That means, starring 是就是被凝视注视那个 star 吗？
那是 stare, 那是 stare.
Starring, I don't know starring.
Okay,
starring. 是开始 ,start, 也不是啊。Star, I don't know that.
Well, 这是领衔主演的意思。
Oh, starring 是领衔主演的意思啊。
Yeah, yeah. 所以这个地方就是这边是主角的意思。
Starring,
这边是就是意思是这个if you translate it directly, 哦，女主角到了那种感觉。
嗯，
好来。
Starring 是领衔主演，这个意思， yeah. 如果这个字的话，只有这个字。
主演
，OK，OK，OK、okay, okay.
yeah. okay.。So the principal role, the main role.
嗯哼。
OK， OK。What? Okay, where is it? Okay, I'm probably gonna...
Lady?
What? This creep was spying on us last night.
This creep was spying on us last night. What? 你说什么？这个 creep, 这个 creep 这可以就变怪胎了吗？
他没有，他比较不是怪的意思，他比较是那种
creepy 是不舒服吗？胡说呢？那 creep 呢？就令人不舒服的人吗？
其实没有 ，creep 本身的意思是你想象就是那个you do remember Gollum? My precious.
啊呀！
所以 creep 最早他不是都是地上那样子爬的那个动作哦，贞子。
OK，
然后它因为 creep 本身就是慢慢的爬的意思，但是它就延伸成那种就是恐怖的爬，然后再来就延伸成蛮恶心的意思那种感觉。
OK，
那然后那个yeah?
中文会怎么说它？这个恶心鬼，昨天晚监视我们。
Yeah, well, yeah, 就是这个很讨厌的那种人的意思 ，All right, 就是令人觉得恶心的人的那种感觉。 但是基本上就是非常讨厌的人的意思。
OK OK
Yeah OK
Spying on us, that's right. 就是
恶心鬼，对。I'm sorry?
恶心鬼，讨厌鬼。No, no, no. I'm translating spying on us, that's right. 就是他昨晚监视我们。
Yeah, very good. 就是偷看我们，监视我们都可以， right? Spying on someone. So you spy on someone. Yeah, it's the on is the preposition that we use here. Very good.
Yeah.
So, for example, if your friend do something to you, are you spying on me? Yeah, spying on. Yeah, spying on someone. Yeah, we probably heard this a few times before. He's gonna buy. He's
probably gonna save this one for later.
He's probably gonna save this one for later.
Very good. Good job.
他可能会想保留这一张照片。
给等一下，那其实意思就是说，他可能想要之后看他这样子 ，All right，
就是之后慢慢欣赏
之类的，
细细品尝这一张。
对。
See, you can tell that he knows it was wrong, but see, you can tell that he knows it was wrong, but
see, you can tell that he knows it was wrong, but 你可以 ，OK。你可以知道他知道这件事情是错的。
Very good. You can tell. 你可以知道，其实就是说你看得出来你那种感觉 ，right？
你看得出来，他知道这件事是错的。
But that's the thing about perverts.
That's the thing about perverts. Perverts 是变态吗
？Yeah， 中文就是有偏。有点就是偏，对，它比较接近变态，差不多就变态或者是色狼的意思 ，pervert。
OK，
yeah.
That's a thing about perverts， 这是有关于变态的事。
没有，就是no， the thing about， 其实就是像pervert 这些东西嘞，然后我们就会讲说怎么样，它其实有点像的这种东西呢这样子，然后我们会后面会讲说这种东西怎么样。The thing about 其实就是什么什么这种事情呢？什么什么这种东西呢？什么什么什么人这种人呢？那种感觉。
所以就是
色狼这种人呢，像色狼这样子的东西呢，这样子像 pervert 这样子的东西呢 ，it's hardwired， 是
hardwired，I don't know.
Hardwired 就是硬体的连结的意思。
就硬碟嘛？
No. Hardwired 是你把它焊上去了，意思就是说这个线是焊死的。
哦，
就是说它没有办法把这个东西有点像是以前的接线生，他们其实可以把这个拔出来，然后插到另外一条线上去 ，right？ So you have a switchboard， or you can disconnect the wire and then connect it to another。I don't know, another connector or another point of contact. But if you hardwire something, you cannot change it in the future.
Okay.
So it's kind of saying it's permanent.
嗯哼。
意思就是说是没办法改变的。
Okay.
Okay.
So it's hardwired into them.
It's hardwired.
这个是没办法不能改变。
就是说他们被焊死在他们里面的这样子。
哦，他就说他这个变态的天性是他天生的，因为被焊死在他里面了，所以他就接着说，
对。
They just can't help themselves， 就是他情不自禁。
Yeah， very good。他们没办法帮助他们。
OK。
Right， they can't help themselves。Very good。
I got it。
And that's the thing about perverts.Hardwired into them, you know, they just can't help themselves. So, you just have to take away his toy.
So, we just have to take away his toy.
Very good.
我们把他的那个玩具拿走，就是他的相机。
我们就必须要把他的玩具拿走 ，right? Very good.
Yeah.
Oh, please.
No, please, not the camera.
Run away.
No, please not the camera. 拜托不要拿走我的相机。
Yeah, not the camera, 有点像是不要打脸的意思，就是说其他都没关系，你可以笑我，可以弄我，但是不可以动我的相机， not the camera, 这样子。Okay.
Yeah, 你要什么都可以，但是就是留，
yeah,
不要拿走相机。
Not the camera, yeah. 不能是 that, very good, okay.So, 这边才会有一个 the cam, not the cam, not the camera 那种感觉 ，right? Okay, all right.
Okay.
No, no, wait. Tommy, Tommy. It's okay. Hey, man.
No, wait, Tommy. It's okay. Here you go, man.
Very good. Here you go, man. Here you go. All right.
Here you go.
Come on, let's go. The game's about to start.
Come on, let's go. The game's about to start.
Henry!
Henry!
All right.
Uncle!
Hi, Henry!
Hi, Uncle! Oh, you're very mad.
What did he say?
I don't know. Something into his mouth. So I don't know what he's talking about.
All right, okay. So, hi, Henry. How are you today?Well, that's
how are you today?
That's a stupid question. Harry!
Harry! Now go to play.
Go to play. Yeah, oh yeah. Did you get a chance to check out Bob the Builder?
No.
I haven't got time to search for, you know, some of the content. But I think it's pretty good. I think there are some talking in it. There's not a lot of talking.And it's very colorful. So, in my memory, you know, I think it's a pretty good cartoon for kids. And it talks about, you know, courage, friendship, being responsible, that kind of stuff. I think it's pretty good. But I haven't got a chance to look into it. But when I find it, I'll just throw the link to you. All right.
Okay. Thank you.
All right. Okay. Very good. The game's about to start. Yeah. So, you and David and you like to watch games, right? So, hey, come on. The game's about to start. You know, get Henry ready or something like that. Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Boom. Bye.
Hey, Nance! Come on. Hey, Nance!
Hey, Nance!
Hey, Nance! Come on!、
Very、
hey,、
good.
Nancy, 走啦!
Okay, great.
No, this is called stalking.
What's going on?
Here's the starring lady.
What?
This creep was spying on us last night.
I was probably gonna save this one for later.
See, you can tell that he knows it was wrong, but... Man, that's the thing about perverts.Hardwired into them, you know, they just can't help themselves. So, you just have to take away his toy.
No, please, not the camera.
No, no, wait. Tommy. It's okay. Here you go, man. Come on, let's go, the game's about to start.
Boo.
So, I told Mr. Mundy the solution of 10 plus y equals below me.
Bull, if you did that, you'd be in detention right now.
Saturday.
I bet Mr. Mundy's still a virgin.
He's so a virgin.
Maybe you should blow him, Carol.
That'd be great, I bet.
Oh, Nance, where are you going?
I totally forgot. I told my mom I'd do something with her.
Well, what do you mean? The game's about to start.
I'm sorry.
What the hell's wrong with her?
Maybe she freaked out when you went all psycho on the psycho.
Give me a break.
What'd you expect, dating Miss Perfect? So, I told Mr. Mundy the solution of 10 plus y equals below me.
So, I told Mr. Mundy the solution of 10 plus y...equals belong me.
Yeah.
那个
方程式吗？就是
y of 10 plus 解
yn 解
y 乘十，
对 y 乘十嘛，
是啊，或十乘 y， 十乘 y，
哈，十乘 y 等于 blooming， 就是口交，吗？不是吗？
也、欸、是啦，是啦，但是其实 blooming 也有，就是说，就是那个。他可能他是这个意思吗？有可能应该是偏，
因为他下面说他是个 virgin， 然后他说 you should blow him，
yeah， 没有，所以我的意思就是说第一个 blow me 不是这个意思、
oh，
后面是那个谁，后面是
Tommy
把他绕过来、嗯、其实这边的 blow me 有点就是说、oh。 就是我不理你的那种意思，就是有点像 talk to the hand 那种感觉，
不理我的意思。
我不理你，就 talk to the hand， yeah， blow me， 就是追我啊，我不会怎么样那种感觉。
OK， 所以他这样子就要 detention 哦，我以为是因为是讲到口交，所以他才被 detention。
哦，不是，因为 blow me 就是有点像是我懒得理你的意思， right？
OK，OK。
对，所以他的意思比较偏向于，就是说，那个基本上他的意思就有点像是 fuck you 的意思。
OK，OK，OK。
那但是如果是另外后面的那种，他也有另外一个意思嘛，所以他就会变成是 yeah you should blow him， 那才是。
Okay。
所以他第一个意思不是这个，来、
okay， right ，
所以他其实第一个意思比较不是，就是说，对，就他这句话的意思就是说，十乘 y 等于 fucking 这样子。
嗯、哼 ，OK， 好 ，I got it。
Yeah，All right， OK， yeah，
please。Bull， if you did that， you'd be in detention right now。
Bull， if you did that， if you did that。You'd be detention right now。 他的意思是就是说你唬烂的，如果你真的这样做的话、嗯、你早就被留校查看了。
Yeah, very good、
Saturday。 我礼拜六就要被留校查看。他的 Saturday 好 Saturday、哦、他是故意讲那么 add 的音，还是就是这样念？
Let me listen to it again
Saturday.
Oh, well, it depends on the region, but that sounds pretty normal to me.
Okay. Saturday, yeah. Okay.
And that's quite American, yeah. The Saturday. Yeah, the is very pronounced.
Okay.
All right.
I bet Mr. Monday's still a virgin.
I bet Mr. Monday's still a virgin.我猜 Mr. Monday， 哦、he's so a virgin。
哦呀，
我猜我打赌那个 Mr. Monday 一定是个处男，然后回答说他肯定是处男。
Very good.
You should blow him, Carol. That'd be great.
Maybe you should, maybe you should blow him, Carol. Have your great effect， 就是你应该帮他口交，这样子你就会得到好的成绩，是这样吗？
Yeah,
帮助你得到好的成绩。
Oh, Nancy, where are you going?
Whoa, Nancy, where are you going?
Very good, whoa, Nancy. Yeah, so you can hear like,
Oh, Nancy, where are you going?
It's like super short. It's like it didn't say Nancy, right? So it's, Nancy, where are you going? Yeah.
Nancy, where are you going?
I totally forgot. I told my mom I would do something with her.
I totally forgot. I told my mom I would do something with her. Nancy, 你要去哪？我彻底忘了我跟我妈说要跟她一起做某件事情。
Very good. Yeah, it sounds so like an excuse, right?
It's like, yeah, and it's a bad excuse.
yeah, it is. It is totally like what was she going to do? She wanted to go and check out where Barbara is, right?
Yes. Yeah. He go back to the pool.
She went back to the pool. All right.
She went back to the pool to find Nancy. To find Barbara.
To find Barbara, yeah.
Well, what do you mean? The game's about to start.
Well, what do you mean? The game's about to start.
Sorry.
I'm sorry. 你在说什么？那个游戏比赛要开始了耶。我很抱歉。
Very good.
What the hell's wrong with her?
Maybe she freaked out when you went all psycho on the psycho.
What the hell's wrong with her? 她到底怎么了？ Maybe she freaked out when you went all psycho on the psycho.也许他被吓坏了 ，and I don't know this sentence mean. You went all psycho on the psycho.
Okay.
神经病在神经病。I don't know.
Psycho 有两种可能的意思，一个是他就是有精神病的，另外一个是狂的，意思他就是说你对那个神经病这么 psycho， 意思就是说。那个，即使是他们这么皮的小孩，直接把他的那个相机弄坏掉，其实也是有点点 psycho 的感觉，这样子，就是哇，你疯了哦，这样子，那就是 old psycho on the psycho，
old psycho on the psycho，
no， when psycho on psycho，
when
对， old psycho 就是说全部疯掉，那其实就是只是一个形容，加强的语气的意思。
对 ，when all psycho on the psycho， 哦，我知道你说他把他相机用坏是一件很狂的事情，但是为什么他会说 when all psycho on the psycho？ 我不懂这句话，所以我以后也不知道什么时候要用这句。
哦，完全不用用这一句，这一句是 play of words， 这个是 Tommy 在 being a smartass。Okay, so he's like using psycho and psycho， 然后前面他又用 blow me and blow him， 他很明显他是一个就是喜欢用这个，你知道
周围
也有这种人，就是我们也不是说这种人不好，就是他喜欢用那种字的类似，然后笑话的这种感觉。
OK，
对，这边第一个 psycho 意思是说。哇，怎么那么屌？怎么做这个这么狂的事情？然后第二个 cycle 是说那个人是神经病。
Okay.
He just went old psycho on him， 就是他就对他就可能是狂打或者狂骂或者什么样子的。第二个 cycle 是 he's such a psycho， a weirdo， 他是神经病的意思。
第二个 cycle 是指的是。指的是那个 Will 的哥哥吗？ Will's brother。
Exactly, yeah, Jonathan.
Okay.
第二个 cycle 是在讲另外一个人， yeah。所以他这两个 cycle 是不一样，
okay. 是
同的意思。
The first cycle is mean the thing they do to Jonathan is cycle, and the last cycle is Jonathan.
Yeah, is the person. Yeah, 所以他的意思也不一样，所以就是，
okay.
但是它是 play on words， right？ So like blow me and blow me that kind of stuff。
Okay.
Give me a break.
打扰了我吧。
What do you expect? Dating this perfect.
What do you expect?Dating with Mr. Perfect now.
Very
good. I change your place. Okay.
No, that's fine. That's fine. We're almost done, right? What you expect? What you expect? So this is once again very American, right? What you expect?
What you expect? Dating Miss Perfect.
Yeah.
跟 Mr. Perfect 跟完美小姐约会。
你
在什么？
哦，不是，就是意思是说，他说，不然你以为会怎么样的意思？跟完美小姐在一起，你不然你以为会怎么样？就一定会这样，意思就是说，there's something wrong with her, basically.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, all right, okay, so, all right, so, even though it takes a little bit longer, but I think this is, in the end, will be a little bit even more productive because we can listen to the sound and you can repeat, you can copy the sentence much better. And some of the key ones we don't have to worry too much about. And we just figure out all the meaning and usage and, you know, the art of the language together, which I think is great, right? So we can get back to it next time, to this part. Also, we spend some time on sorting out some of the issues that we have with the listening part.
So I told Mr. Mundy the solution of 10 plus Y equals below me.
Bull, if you did that, you'd be in detention right now.
Saturday.
I bet Mr. Mundy's still a virgin.
Oh, he's so a virgin.
You should blow him, Carol.
That'd be great, I bet.
Oh, Ness, where are you going?
I totally forgot. I told my mom I would I'd do something with her.
Well, what do you mean? The game's about to start.
I'm sorry.
What the hell's wrong with her?
Maybe she freaked out when you went all psycho on the psycho.
Give me a break.
What'd you expect, dating Miss Perfect?
No, this is called stalking.
What's going on?
Here's the starring lady.
What? This creep was spying on us last night. He's probably gonna save this one for later.
See, you can tell that he knows it was wrong, but man, that's the thing about perverts. It's hardwired into them, you know, they just can't help themselves. So, just have to take away his toy.
No, please, not the camera.
No, no, wait. Tommy. It's okay. Here you go, man. Come on, let's go. The game's about to start.
Boo.
Hey.
Hey, Nat! Come on.
So, I told Mr. Mundy the solution of 10 plus Y equals below me.
Bull, if you did that, you'd be in detention right now.
Saturday.
I bet Mr. Mundy's still a virgin.
Oh, he's so a virgin.
You should blow him, Carol.
That'd be great, I bet.
Oh, Ness, where are you going?
I totally forgot. I told my mom I'd do something with her.
Well, what do you mean? The game's about to start.
I'm sorry.
What the hell's wrong with her?
Maybe she freaked out when you went all psycho on the psycho.
Give me a break.
What'd you expect, dating Miss Perfect? Why did they hurt you? What? Oh, that, I just fell at recess.